Deputy Assistant Secretary for Afghanistan and Central Asia Henry S. Ensher is visiting the Kyrgyz Republic on February 5, 2018 to discuss a range of bilateral issues with senior Kyrgyz government officials, members of parliament, and civil society leaders, Kabar with reference to the U.S. Embassy in Bishkek reported. Ambassador Ensher will also meet with alumni of U.S. government exchange programs. The purpose of the visit is to gain a better understanding of the objectives of the government of the Kyrgyz Republic and to discuss areas of mutual interest,